the final athletics event of London 2012, the men's marathon. Around the world, including in London. It came down to a race between three athletes, two from Kenya, one from Uganda. An unexpected and ecstatic winner.
Yeah, it means a lot. Since 1972, we have never won another medal. So I'm very happy that I've won a medal for me, for my country, for my family, from everybody in Uganda and the world. So I wanted to celebrate, to cross the line with my flag, to show that everyone in my country is watching me.
My parents died of HIV. We are four, and me, I'm by the name of Ola Ambrose. Thank you. we skip breakfast and lunch. We can eat at around 4 p.m. Then wait for the next day. Some days we even sleep hungry. There's nothing I could think about. I don't know now what will happen next. Because with me, I'm confused with what to do also.
My life is not all about money. My life is about how to inspire the young athletes, those people who are not found. They are there, but they have not made a step. We're going to help them to make a step.